can't hate on them.
You can't hate on the Ball family. You can't hate on the Buff family. Impossible. Like, you know what I mean? Like, first of all, like, you know what I mean? Like, always there's different type of players. There's the cocky players. There's the very silent players. Their dad just happens to be a cocky-ass nigga. And I can't blame him. When you have three kids who are talked about, boy, yo, you can talk all the shit you want. So those are your kids. Like, you know what I mean? There are families who I think that y'all need to find a Kardashian or y'all need to find a Ball. Like, for real. Like, you have to. Like, you know what I mean? Like, don't hate on the Kardashian for being a thought. I'll be honest with you. Nigga, she popped the pussy for the right nigga and recorded it and happened to blow up off of it. So you really can't get mad because there's a bunch of thought out here that aren't making a dime. It's that simple. Like, you know what I mean? At least she a thotty who's making money, who happens to now have kids with Kanye West. I'm sorry. You know, just a random ass nigga named Kanye West. Like, you know what I mean? Like, and the Ball, listen, he has one kid that's balling up, about to fucking put the Lakers back on the map. Has two other kids who are going to be probably drafted. So you can't hate. It's impossible. Haters a hater. Haters going to do what haters do. And it's hate. Because that's all they do. Do I not like the personality that some of the Kardashians portray? Yeah, I don't really like them. Like, you know what I mean? I don't hate on them. I just, if I would have met them being broke or not broke, I just wouldn't like them. Like, you know what I mean? Like, that bouginess that they got going on, like, that's just not me. Kim needs to, like, find a leg to ass ratio to leg shit, like, in order. Like, yeah, like, toothpick leg with them, like, fucking big plastic ass. So, yeah, she spent a lot of money on it. I won't say hating. I'm just critiquing the portion of ass that she has to the leg that she has. Ladies, if you're gonna be a thought, be a fucking wealthy thought. Thought with the right niggas. Like, you know? Don't be a thought with these bum ass niggas in the streets. Some of these girls are getting fucked for a bottle and a hookah. Like, real shit. Real shit. Like, at least she getting fucked and fucking being a millionaire. Now she got a fucking reality show. She got a fucking probably have like clothing lines and shit. Like, you know? Like, be a productive thought. Put some value into your thoughtness. Words of advice. Put some value on your thoughtness. Exactly. Look, listen, Amber Rose, China. But it said Amber Rose. Listen, Amber Rose, look, she got Wiz Khalifa tattoo and she with another nigga. Another youngin' to be on top of that. 21. Like, you know what I mean? Like, and like, can you really hate on her? No, you can't, man. Like, listen. La tipa se cingó quien tenía que cingarse. And now she good. Bunch of you other girls just fucking these random ass niggas still broke. Living on fucking sleeping on air mattresses and shit. Find ASAP Ferg, you know, like be a groupie, man. If you wanna be a groupie. Be a groupie. I'd rather you be a groupie than be a thotty. You have more chances of making it in life, like, you know, making it to the scene. A hookah and a bottle only gets so far, man. And you know, you're fucking up your lungs and you're fucking up your liver. So I'm just trying to help you thoughts out. You know, do some productive thought. China, she's a... You know, she's a unique situation. She's starting a bit too much around, even though she made it already, but she's starting around a bit too much. Oh no, she's hideous. Yo, but listen, to have all the cars she has and all the money she has off of fucking one nigga. No te olvides suscribirte al canal. Aquí está, boom, me le das like, boom, me dejas un comentario y a la campanita roja para que te lleguen todas las notificaciones cuando subimos los videos, que creo que lo vamos a hacer cada semana. Pero más importante, la línea de ropa que está aquí, Dark Kings Apparel. Recuérdate que el website va a estar aquí abajo. Me le das un likecito, pum, y baja al website. Y ahí tenemos todos los especiales. Todo está en SEO, todo. Y si quieren el verdadero descuento, me lo piden. Que te doy la clave para que te dé un descuento a 20% off. So asegúrate, suscribirte, dame comentarios, dame un like y la línea de ropa. Te dice el negro que te lo hace locuro.